Thanks for the host, Illingsworth.
Beep, 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 beep.
Alright, so today we have issue 43 of Nintendo Power. This is the chronological exploration of Nintendo Power. Been going 43 weeks in a row. December 1992. Unfortunately, I don't have the cover for this one, so you get this cool ad with Santa telling you to subscribe before you run out of your subscription. We have this really cool ad here. Super Nintendo for only $9.99. It's a pretty good price for Super Nintendo. I think I got mine, 1993 or so, for Christmas. But today we have, Roadrunners Death Valley Rally. With his lightning speed, Roadrunner has a definite advantage in this rowdy rally, but Wile E. Coyote has devised some sinister plans to sideline him. It's not just a race to the finish, either. Each stage has several flags, and the more Roadrunner raises, the more points he'll earn. His high-speed dash eats up energy, too, so he'll have to find piles of birdseed to replenish it on his way to the checkered flag at the finish line. Alright, so yellow flags would get 500 points, green flags are 1,000, red flags 5,000, purple flags are 20,000, we got bird seed, full power heart, Roadrunner one-ups, and invincibility shields. Alright, so I'm gonna get started here. I really like the animation in this game. Really looks like a Roadrunner cartoon here. Hope everyone's having a good Tuesday. Roadrunner, Speedometrus Maximus, Coyote, Hungarius Uncontrollabus.
Meep meep.
Meep meep. Alright, so I've never played this one before, so... Oh, shoot. This comes right after you. Alright, so B is jump. Y is dash. So we just have to avoid Wile E. Coyote. Alright, A is to peck the bird seed. That gives us extra energy. Alright, I'm just gonna do this. Oof. Just gonna keep running. Peace out, dude. Alright. Go up here. This game's kinda weird. It's like a platformer, but kinda like Sonic, but kinda not. Can I pack that guy? How do I get past him without getting hit? Doesn't matter. Can't get up there. Alright, so we gotta drop down. Cool, full heart. Oh shoot. Meep. Meep, meep. Cool. Meep, meep. Got him. That, flag noise sound effect is kind of like, guts, in a way. I think it's guts. Sounds like guts. Could be something else. Alright, we got Wile E throwing some bombs at us from a hot air balloon. This control's really loose. Okay, we can pack those. Ooh, I almost dropped down there. Totally bypass that. So we gotta run across that or else we'll die. Got a trampoline. Like the end is up there. So we just gotta find our way. Can't pack those. Get out of here, boy. Here should be the finish line over here. I'm not too concerned about the flags because they're only points. No, got too cocky. Hits left. I don't want to die. I also only have about two minutes left. Oh, come on. That's so cheap. out of here. Didn't get too much of a bonus there. Alright, so we still got another level of this. Crazy looking bird. Just gotta take that platform up and see where that takes us. See if there's any goodies over here. Meep. Oh my gosh, I need help. Skateboarding. Where's this taking me? Eleanor, do the sound effects. Beep, beep. That's awesome. Oof. Dead. Alright, let's try that again. I didn't even notice that was Wily in a costume. Get out of here, boy. Neat. Alright, climb up here. Grab some points. Neat. I don't need that flag.
Beep, beep.
Cool. Got him. Right. Looks like we got a boss. Load catapult, launch boulders, fast food. Coyote's catapult shows you blueprints for the catapult he plans to flatten Roadrunner with. Study them. The exclamation point shows its weak point. That's the point to peck. The coyote fires off boulders and sets of three jump in between bursts to attack. Oof. So we gotta knock that out. I wonder if this continues in this. Two, three. That's all, folks. Play game over. Really? Alright. Need some one-ups for this game, I guess. Looks like there's one at the bottom. Hidden cave continues. Don't exit the cave after.
Beep, beep.
So, the lift. Looks like the hidden cave is to the right here. One up. Get our health back. Just did. That one. Wonder if I can pack those. Give me a map of this one, so I'm just gonna have to ride it out. So back to part three. Oh, I think that was part three. So we're back to where we left off, I believe. Meep. on your coyote. Three hits left. Oh shoot.
Meep meep.
Cool. Prints, exclamation mark. So it says it launches three boulders and then you got a peck. The coyote fires off boulders in sets of three, jump in between bursts to attack. Another shot. One, two, three. I'm pretty sure that's what you gotta do. Just not get hit by him. Peace out, dude. It's not over till the fat lady sings. Is that what that is? Rockin' Rivet. Greasiest lightnings. Gadgetus fanaticum.
Meep meep.
Meep meep. Alright, so we got Rockin' Rivet. Read the road signs when you hit a road. Be sure to watch the road signs. Exclamation marks sometimes mean there's a special item or hidden area coming up. Try the trampoline. Alright. There's another one up. Towards the end. Alright, so we gotta speed past this part. Up here. Oops. Dead. That's a snake. Not playing it that safe, I guess. That's funny. So many cheap shots. Oh my god. I'm gonna get another game over. Looks like there's a 75 lives code that I'm gonna use. At the title screen, hold left, select Y, R, start. Let's see if that works. That'd be dope if that worked. No. I'm gonna try it one more time. Hold left, select. I can beat it with 75 lives. Built into the game, so I'll take it. They probably knew how hard this shit was. We need Roadrunner and Smash Bros. We do. What's up, dude? How you doing today? This game's so ridiculous. Tomorrow? What? Where's that at? This game is like so slow, but like it wants to be fast. It wants to be Sonic so bad. Columbus? That sounds awesome. You going for the weekend? Like a nice little getaway. I'm jealous. Get out of here. I got one more hit, and I really don't want to die.
Stop.
This is why I need 75 lives. Oh my god. If I can't beat it with 75 lives, I don't know what to tell you. Oh my gosh. This sucks. What are you doing out in Origins? What's there like at the Origins game convention? Just like retro games and stuff. Tabletop games and board games, mostly. No electronic games. That sounds fun, still. You been playing any tabletop games lately? Of note? I really want to start playing more board games and stuff, but just don't have the time. Last, like, tabletop game I played was, like, that sushi one, where it's like you just match the cards. That was pretty fun. So cheap. Playing Star Wars tabletop game like mad. That sounds cool. Where do I go? Ooh. Is it the kind of, like, minis that you paint yourself, or do you just buy them? Oh my gosh. I don't want to die. Oh. This game is so cheap. It's a two-player game. You don't have to pick sides, though. Both players can be Imperials or Rebels. How long does the average game last? so we got his catapult again. About 1 or 2 hours? That's not too bad. What's the goal of the game? To like capture sides or something? Rockin' Ribbit. Side or get victory points by doing different objectives. That sounds rad. Oh, great. I needed some heart. Rockin' Ribbit. Why does it say go down when you definitely don't have to go down?
There.
So ridiculous. There's nothing even up here. Oh my god. So basically, if you have enough speed, you can just speed right past them, which is kind of cool. Alright, this is the level I died in. Health, please. Yes. I'm gonna go insane playing this. Thank you. Thank you. This is the one I died in. Oh, that just freezes time. Turn to gold. Alright, I think we got a boss now. A crane for coyote. So, getting craned. Swing wrecking ball. Now the coyote plans to use a wrecking ball to make road pizza out of Roadrunner. Look at the blueprint to see where the crane is vulnerable, then observe the movement of both the crane and the wrecking ball. Dodge them as you attack. So it looks like there's three on each side that I gotta attack. Beep. 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 69 lives left. How to like do this without getting hit. He just comes right back. Watch me blow through all 67 of these. Doesn't make sense. There's no way I'd be able to do this on one. Continue. So we got Train Runnery up next. Hot Rod on rails. Wile E. Coyote got the super deluxe lift kit for his car, and he's riding the rails, looking for Roadrunner. Stay on the high route, out of his reach, and get ready to jump when you hear him honk his horn. Looks like there's only 5 levels. So this is 3 out of the 5. Got so much hair, just got frozen. Two more levels in this world. Alright, so we're in a train now. With a monkey throwing stuff. Instant death if you fall off. Yeah, there's no way anyone can. Well, I'm sure someone can, but it'd be really hard to beat this on one continue. Get out here, monkey. Oh my gosh. As soon as I beat this game, I'm gonna sell it. This game is not that good. I'm just going in for completion status, and that's about it. Where I came from. I gotta go to the right.
Beep. my god. What up, 500 points? Yeah, this game is not that great. I have no idea where I'm even supposed to be going. I started to the right. Oh my gosh. The only reason I have 56 lives is I put in a code at the beginning of the game because I already died, got game over twice. This game is so cheap. Where am I supposed to go? This is where I started. I don't know how much more of this I can handle, to be honest. Direction or anything. Points. Oh, here it is. Meep, meep.
Meep, meep.
Meep, meep. Eat at Joe's. Joe's Crab Shack? Thank you. don't even know where I'm getting shot from. Oh. Airplane. Can I even avoid that? Got him. All right. Train bomb. I gotta hit that bomb shooter. Bomb cannon.
He plans to spew bombs at Roadrunner as he passes. Roadrunner can peck them to send them flying back at Coyote. Wily usually tosses 3 bombs at once, but if you score a hit on him, get ready for a barrage. The only way to avoid damage is to run quickly to the other end of the 2-car train after hitting the engine.
So as he comes back, I gotta hit him. I love how they don't fall down where they went up. Alright, so I got this guy. Thank you. Miss. Oh, shoot. That's close. No. Alright, I know what to do now, so it shouldn't be too hard. I just gotta not get hit many times. Or die. That too. Hits he takes. Ran right into him. Singing. Hop along, casualty.
The big level. Meep, meep.
What?
Meep, meep.
It was pretty fast. Hoping to beat this before midnight or 11. We'll see. Totally didn't need to do that. Gotta go fast.
Beep.
Time. So we need to hit those top things. Getting drilling rig. Bird kebab. I don't think so, Scooter. Maybe the first few times.
The manacle mind behind drill bits. Now he's designed a monstrous drilling rig and its weak points are at the top. Wait for its bits to shoot out the sides and jump up on them. Reach the top and peck it to pieces.
Stage 4. Looks like we got one last level.
Mm-hmm.
looks like it's warp, a warp level. Different numbers on these? Yeah. 9. Thank you. What's that? So cheap, dude. me to the end. Thank you.
Meep, meep.
The level was wet.
Beep. meat.
Alright, so we got this now. Final boss coming up. Holy coyote. Check the blueprints. So I gotta hit each sign. It's a big mech of Wile E. Coyote. Jump onto its neck joints when the explosion begins. Huh. I got 36 lives to do this. Let's see. It says it's his nose, so let's see. Pretty sure that's it. It's all the blueprints, say. Make sure I don't get hit by those. Defeat each one of those and be good to go. Thank you.
Here's the other one.
Is that it?
Beep, beep.
Peace out, dude. How about ending this game before I hit? Nah. I couldn't have done it without that, that 75 lives cheat.
This game's ridiculous.
Thanks for hanging out. This has been Snesei's Pack Watch, a chronological exploration of Nintendo Power. This was week 43. Next week, we got the Magical Quest starring Mickey for issue 44. That'll be next Tuesday at 9 p.m. Eastern Time Zone. Yeah. I'm gonna let this play out and just update my stuff real quick. It's a lot of special thanks. Special thanks to you for watching. Made in the USA. Here. Don't blow it.